Hello, class of 2025. Today, you are going to get an exclusive sneak peek of what Cajon High School has to offer you during your high school years. Let's get started with a few words from your future principal, Miss Bishop.
My name is Tina Bishop, and I am the principal of Cajon High School. Welcome to Cajon. I look forward to the great things that you will accomplish this year. Lastly, I'd like to say, I hope that you take pride in being a Cajon Cowboy, and you always remember to ride for the brand.
I would now like to take the opportunity to give you a brief tour of our school. Before you begin class at Cajon High School next year, it is important for you to understand what is expected of you as a student. Our school-wide expectations spell out the word PRIDE. PRIDE stands for Personal Responsibility, Respect, Integrity, Determination, and Engagement. As Cajon Cowboys, we think it is important to always show pride in our school, our community, and ourselves. Here is a look at how our students show pride at Cajon High School. Has three academic programs you can choose to be a part of: the International Baccalaureate Program, the AVID Program, and the Career Pathway Program. We would like you to hear a little bit about each program so you can decide which is the best fit for you. Let's begin with our IB program.
The IB program is one of the biggest programs, with an average of 45% of the student body involved in the program. Each year, we have a lot of students earn college credit, which saves students time and money in the universities. The statistics are clear. IB students have a better chance of enrolling and graduating from universities. So whatever your plans are, whether you're going to start at a community college, or go straight to a state school, or UC, or even if you want to go to an Ivy League or a private university, the IB program is a great start and it will help you be more successful in the future.
Now let's learn more about Cajon's AVID program.
Good morning. My name is Lana Carloni. I am Cajon High School's AVID coordinator, and I wanted to introduce myself and our program to you in a very brief 1 minute. We try to get your students ready emotionally, socially, and academically through our AVID program. AVID is designed to help students who know they want to get to college. We want to give them the skills to make that happen. We do a lot of note-taking, organizational skills, a lot of public speaking in our classes with our tutorials. They learn how to be in front of a crowd, in front of an audience, and express their thoughts clearly. We have a rare but special opportunity with our students to work with college tutors on a weekly basis to increase their performance in their academic areas. We offer them college field trips, and our seniors get an amazing opportunity to visit campuses before they make their college decisions. So this program is really for everyone, but the main thing is that students need to know they want to get to college, and then this program helps them do that. So we have an awesome Instagram page, Cajon Avid, for you to look at and kind of keep up with what we are doing this year. Even though we're virtual, we're still making things happen. So I hope to hear from you soon. Thank you.
Finally, here is an overview of the career pathways offered at Cajon High School. Please keep in mind that at Cajon, students do not begin their pathway until 10th grade.
In our present galaxy of SBCUSD, Cajon High School presents our Out of This World College and Career Pathways. The force remains strong during distance learning. Enjoy scenes of our pathway student ambassadors and leads in action.
My name is Mr. Light, and I'm the automotive instructor here at Cajon High School. The advanced automotive program is run like a professional shop. Students quickly get reacquainted with their technology usage. They sign out a toolbox for an entire year, which they are responsible for a nice set of snap-on tools. Once they're put into teams, they start working out a checklist of common repairs to show that they are capable of working on people's cars. And after that, they start working on real people's vehicles. Real problems. Real diagnostics, real repairs, real responsibility. Along the way, they pick up a variety of different things. Attention to detail, organization, leadership, how to work hard, work ethic. There's busy days and there's slow days in the shop. On slow days, we work on the Chevelle, the Mach 1, Solar Boat, and on busy days, we can work on 10 cars in a day. Like any other professional shop.
Parents, my name is Mr. Nate Johnson, a brand new teacher in this district, but it is my fourth year actually teaching wood shop. In this class, students will learn how to operate power tools safely and also working with hand tools. The way that we're going to accomplish this is that the students will be building a couple of teacher-guided projects as well as independent student projects.
My name is Mr. Peters. I'm the lead teacher for the psychology pathway at Cajon High School. Basically, if you're the kind of person who's interested in people, why we act the way we do, why we think the way we do, why we feel the way they do, if you want to learn more about why you act the way you do, think the way you do and feel the way you do. This is a pathway you really might be interested in.
Mrs. Bone, and I'm the theory teacher in the film theory and production pathway. In my class, we watch film and we learn to analyze it as an art and a documentary of what our society and our culture was at the time of the film's release and how it's aged over time. My class prepares you for college level coursework, and we encourage our students to move into our nationally recognized IB program. It's a rigorous program, but in my class, we look at how we can approach rigorous curriculum in a fun and interesting way. Hope you join.
Hi, my name is Erick Hendrickson, and when you finish working with Mrs. Bone, then you come to my class, the IB Film Production, or Film and Video and Broadcasting. We learn about script writing, directing, cinematography, sound design, editing, and responsibility and collaboration. We take the theory and history that you learn in Mrs. Bone's class and we begin applying it to making your own films. When we make films at Cajon, we start with the basics, and most of them start on campus, but once you get to an advanced stage, then students are encouraged to go off campus after school or on the weekends.
I didn't either, because I'd been so busy helping Vincent out.
It says here that there have only been 4 reported cases of deaths within the last year. Nothing from 2 years ago.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Jeez. We've been searching for hours, Vince. Don't you think we should just call this off?
All right. Same time tomorrow?
No, I mean the whole thing. We've been searching for a whole month now, Vince. Don't you think this is starting to get a little bit
tedious? See, that's your problem.
What?
You give up on everything so easily, and you refuse to even try.
We've been searching for weeks!
No wonder you have no friends.
Students in film learn how to work with a crew. They learn how to get along with each other and coordinate what needs to be done for the film. Film comedy is a difficult genre, and students are able to make excellent ones that get the laughs from the audiences.
Hey, are you coming in, or are you just going to stand there?
We're getting establishing shots of your house.
Well, I'm the only establishing shot you need. Let's go. And who's that?
He's my friend. We're going to want, like, multiple shots of this.
By the end of the senior year, students will have a portfolio created and editing skills. Advanced film students will even make documentaries, which are quite difficult to do, especially as a solo project.
Some of them are reject tiles, and I cut them up and make paintings. It's like using, instead of oil paints, you use tiles. But then I make a different kind of mosaic other than pictures. I make things like this. This is unfinished. I don't know if I'll ever finish. This was supposed to be Joan of Arc, but she's made of broken dreams. Everything in here was once somebody's favorite something, somebody's favorite coffee cup.
You improve your ability to manage and work with others as a team. You learn about how films are made, and then you make them yourself. You work with film equipment and gain computer editing skills. And for those who apply and are accepted, you can even earn an internship. Students who complete the IB Film Diploma or certification can receive up to 4 credit hours for university credit from UC and Cal State schools. Other schools also offer credit. Make sure you check first. Thanks for your time and have a wonderful day.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Griffiths, and I am the Theater Arts Pathway Lead at Cajon High School. Theater Arts Pathway consists of Theater 1, 2, and 3, or the IB Theater Pathway consists of IB Theater 1 and 2. Also, the classes taken for this pathway will count both as the pathway as well as the art requirements for the student's graduation. Students that enter this pathway should be very comfortable working with others. There's a lot of collaboration, as well as problem-solving skills, thinking outside the box, critical thinking. Those are all skills that we will develop within the pathway, and students should come in being willing to take that journey with us. Possible careers, of course, are acting or theater technician or film technician, but also the skills learned in this pathway really are an advantage to anyone that goes into any sort of field that requires public speaking or just general confidence while being in front of others. So things like lawyers or college professors or CEOs of companies that need to speak to large groups of people. When your student is finished with this pathway, they'll have some technical theater skills, acting skills, and confidence. Thank you.
My name is Mrs. Billups. I am the pathway lead at Cajon High School for the dental health patient care pathway. This pathway will prepare you for the job of dental assistant, registered dental hygienist, or pursuing a dental degree to become a dentist, as well as dental public health. This is a really strong pathway with a lot of hands-on learning experiences. To name just a few, you will become certified in CPR, basic life support. You'll learn how to take blood pressure, take alginate dental impressions. You'll be creating a patient education handbook to teach patients how to brush and floss. You'll have the opportunity to volunteer at Sioux Chi at Indian Springs and at some of our local elementary school classrooms to teach brushing and flossing. And then your senior year capstone will be an internship at a dental office.
Cowboys, my name is Alyssa Gonzalez and I'm a senior second year here at Cajon for our sports med program. This program allows students to be able to handle any injuries during sports events. Some things we do are wrapping ankles, wrapping wrists, or even just stretching out the athletes before their games or practices. Not only did this teach me personally how to handle these situations, but it taught me how to come up with solutions quickly and effectively in the real world.
Welcome, parents. My name is Mr. Alvarez, and I teach Applied Technology and Introduction to Computer Information Systems here at Cajon High School. In my Computer Information Systems class, students will learn principles and applications of computers, including their role in business and society, fundamentals of information systems, database management systems, networking, e-commerce, ethics and security, computer systems, hardware, and software components.
How you guys doing? My name is Mr. Miles. I am a CTE cybersecurity instructor at Cajon High School. And then just to kind of describe what cybersecurity is, think about you guys that have cell phones, that have laptops, that have ATM cards where you have to use passwords. There's different types of authentication. That means if I send a message, how do you know the message is coming from me? They'll learn about all those different type of concepts in that particular class. This whole class is to introduce them to something that can be a career. They can get internships while they're still here. We still have the Generation Go program. There's summer internships. There's one called Gen Cyber. That's for young ladies. They're always trying to get more young ladies into cybersecurity because they think it's a male-dominated industry, but it's really not. The thing about cyber is it's not just designated for, I guess, just like watching over people's information. You can work literally anywhere. You can work with Amazon. You work with Apple. You work with Microsoft. You can work with any organization that has a computer that has people's personal information.
Now that you have heard about our academic programs, let's take a look at Cajon's on-campus clubs and organizations. Although this year has looked a bit different due to distance learning, our clubs and on-campus organizations are still thriving and have found a way to continue to provide opportunities for student engagement in the virtual setting.
Hey Cowboys, we have some exciting news. It's time for Club Rush. And although we're not on campus, you still have the option to join one of the many clubs Cajon has to offer.
We want to take this as an opportunity to make virtual learning as gratifying as possible.
So,
Here are a few reasons why you should join some of our clubs.
Your participation in clubs can help you improve your communication skills, promote creative thinking, and teach you how to work efficiently with others.
Being part of a club helps you to gain knowledge, skills and experience in leadership, communication, problem solving, group development and management, finance, presentation, and public speaking.
You'll feel the change in yourself, and you'll go faster than you think.
Your extracurricular involvement is one of the few ways that colleges can get an insight into your personality. Because extracurriculars take a lot of time,
and because your time in high school is precious, you'll want to be strategic about which clubs to join.
Clubs can prove to be very beneficial. If you take on increasing responsibility and achieve success, your extracurricular involvement will not only help you get into college, it could even help pay for college.
Joining a club is an easy way to meet new people with the same interests as you. What better way to spark a new friendship than to talk about something you both already enjoy?
So, this is an easy way to hang out with newfound friends while also participating in new and fun activities.
Investing time in something fun and fulfilling with someone can create bonds. It can also build long-lasting friendships.
Participating in new clubs will allow you to try new things.
It will also allow you to have new experiences with the new people you meet.
You may discover new things you love to do that you may have never even done before.
Or you may develop a new habit that you've discovered within certain clubs.
Ultimately, high school clubs are as important as you make them.
Remember, by joining a club, you are living by Cajon's Code of the West. You are living each day with courage.
No matter which clubs you join or create, you will have the opportunity to develop important skills and stand out on your college applications.
In the process, you're adding more value to your high school experience and creating amazing memories.
Cajon has three academic teams that students can be a part of: Speech and Debate, Mock Trial, and Model United Nations, all of which have still been competing against other schools in the surrounding area in a virtual setting. Here's a little more information about each. Cajon Speech and Debate is open to all students on campus: freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Speech and Debate is serious, it's hilarious, it's compelling, and it's informative. It's creative and it's fun. You can choose one or two types of speech and debate for you to focus on, and you can also choose to compete against students from other schools at tournaments or not, and just enjoy being a part of the class. Speech and Debate is a class and an after-school club. Acceptance into the class requires an interview, but the club is open to any Cajon student. The Citrus Belt Speech Region usually holds three debate tournaments, three speech tournaments, and three league championship tournaments each academic year. Tournaments are mostly on Saturdays and occasionally on Sundays too. The year-round tournaments and practices are currently online. So why should you join Speech and Debate? First of all, it's fun, but you also get a chance to develop very marketable skills like speaking and confidence. You can also earn Honor Society membership and maybe even a trophy or two. Most college admission counselors look for speech and debate on applications because they understand how the value of speech and debate translates into college courses. Now let's hear about Mock Trial.
Hey, future Cowboys, my name is Cassie Davis and I'm a senior on Cajon High School's Mock Trial team. Mock Trial is a program that provides students the opportunity to learn more about our judicial system and how it works by simulating a real-life courtroom. Our students play roles like attorneys, witnesses, bailiffs, and much more. They go to a real courtroom and perform in front of an actual judge and actual attorneys. Our program provides students the opportunity to not only learn more about the legal world, but improve on speaking and critical thinking skills, the ability to listen and analyze, and join a close, tight-knit community that genuinely cares about you and your accomplishments. One of my favorite memories from Mock Trial was during my sophomore year, when they announced that our team won the county competition, making us the first school in the city of San Bernardino to ever advance to the state competition. This past year, we won the county championship again, and we're hoping to perform well at state this year. We would love to have you join our team, and I look forward to seeing you guys at some point next year.
Finally, Model United Nations.
Hey, class of 2025. Are you interested in what's going on in the world? Then join Model United Nations.
In Model UN, we go to different high schools and colleges where we have mock conferences that simulate the actual United Nations.
And in these conferences, we all work together while representing a country to try and create solutions to real-world issues.
Through Model UN, we develop our confidence, collaboration, researching, and problem-solving skills.
Keep in mind that you can win awards that will definitely catch your dream school's eye. You get a court for going to a few conferences, but you get a special sash for graduation if you're in Model United Nations for all 4 years.
We hope to see you soon. Whether you're shy or outgoing, we welcome all of you to join. Make sure to check us out at Cajon_MUN on Instagram to keep up with Model UN updates.
The next on-campus organization I would like to introduce is Link Crew. Link Crew is without a doubt the most beneficial organization for freshman students. Here is Ms. Garrett to tell you more about what Link Crew has to offer you.
Hey everyone, nice to meet you. My name is Ms. Garrett and I'm one of the Link Crew coordinators here on our campus. If you've never heard of Link Crew before, let me give you a little information about who we are and what we do on our campus. We are a leadership program that consists of upperclassmen, juniors and seniors, who are gracious enough to take on the role as mentors for freshmen just like you, to transition from middle school to high school so much easier. They're actually probably gonna be your best resource throughout the school year. I can't wait for you guys to get to meet them.
My name is Savannah, and I'm the president of Link Crew. In this program, you get to learn a bunch of leadership skills such as public speaking and just overall learning how to work with others. We hold events such as Cocoa and Cram and my personal favorite, Freshman Tailgate. When you join the club, you get to meet tons of new people and make a bunch of memories.
ASB is the heart of Cajon High School when it comes to leadership, student activities, and engagement. Students in ASB work hard to make your high school years memorable while promoting school spirit in school and community events. Now let's pass it over to Ms. Wu to tell you more about it.
Hi, my name is Ms. Wu and I am the ASB advisor at Cajon High School, and it's my pleasure to introduce this year's ASB cabinet members.
Hello everybody and welcome to the 2021 school year. My name is Coy Morales and I am the ASB student body president this year. As ASB, it is our goal to engage and interact with students on and off campus. And to do this, we promote and oversee all the clubs on school campus. Now I would like to introduce you to our vice president, Diana.
Hi, my name is Diana Espudo and I'm this year's ASB vice president. As ASB, we preside over all of the clubs on and off campus. It is our responsibility to approve and pass all club paperwork. We emphasize how this is a student government class that focuses on leadership skills, as well as a functioning organization of this campus.
Hi, my name is Juliana Alcala and I am ASB treasurer. The primary goal of ASB is to create memorable experiences for all students on campus. ASB plans, organizes, and participates in so many activities such as informal and formal dances, homecoming, spirit week, football games, grade level competitions, prep rally, culture events, and staff recognition throughout the whole year. The purpose of these events is to unify the school, raise school spirit, and to provide a little break between academics.
Thank you.
Best Buddies is a very special program at our school that allows students to build lasting relationships with our special needs students. Here are a few words from our Best Buddies president.
Hi everyone, my name is Lizzie Garcia. I am the Best Buddies president here at Cajon High School. Best Buddies is a program that puts together general ed students like me and you with special needs students, and you create a one-on-one friendship that lasts a lifetime.
If you are interested in being a part of the music department at Cajon High School, there are several avenues for you to take. First, you can take an instrumental music class during the day as part of your school schedule, or you can join Cajon's marching band, also known as the Gold Star Regiment. The marching band performs at athletic events and competes year-round at competitions throughout the community. Another way to get involved is to join our chamber choir. Here's a look at one of the virtual performances that was organized by our chamber choir this year.
I love love to ease my mind, and I need to find someone to call mine. But mama said you can't hurry love, no, you just have to wait. She said love don't come easy.
If you are interested in becoming a cheerleader at Cajon High School, our program offers two teams that you can try out and be a part of: sideline cheer and competitive cheer. Let me pass it over to one of our senior captains to tell you more.
Hello everyone, my name is Faith Hernandez and I am one of the current members on both the competitive and sideline cheerleading team for Cajon High School. What our program offers to you is being able to show pride and engagement not only for your school but for your community as well. That allows you as a cheerleader and athlete to be able to participate in many events such as back to school night, pep rallies, football games, and many other school athletic events and other sanctioned school events.
Here is a look at the routine that won our 2019-2020 competitive cheer team a national championship.
Four, five,
There is a difference between the competitive and sideline team. For the competitive team, you will be having to do a 2-minute and 30-second routine, competing against all types of schools and teams from all over the West Coast. With that, you need to be able to maintain a 2.0 GPA and be structured and hardworking. I really hope that you consider joining our program because it's such a great experience and brings many fun memories and unbreakable bonds. Thank you for your time.
Over the years, Cajon has been well known for our athletic programs. The work ethic of our student athletes is unmatched and is a big part of why Cajon Athletics continues to do well in competition year after year. Cajon Athletics is divided into three sports seasons: fall sports, winter sports, and spring sports. In order to be eligible to be a student athlete at Cajon High School, you must maintain a minimum of a 2.0 GPA and also complete a sports physical. Once your physical is completed, you will need to apply for athletic clearance on athleticclearance.com. Once cleared, you're ready to attend tryouts for the sport of your choice. Now for a few words from Cajon's athletic director, Rich Imbriani.
Hello, Cajon Cowboys. This is Rich Imbriani. I'm your athletic director. Strange times we're living in, so I'm doing this from a virtual site. Actually, my kitchen. So, first of all, these times in your classes, these grades are going to be the grades that we use for your eligibility. If you are doing well and your class is great, if you're struggling, don't forget, this is going to be what matters. And this is what we have to go by for your grades. Secondly, thing that you can be doing right now is trying to set up a physical with a doctor. Very tough to do right now. We do have some time, but we need you to get that going as quickly as possible to accomplish. So, for those of you that are new, we do all of our clearances online. So it's called athleticclearance.com, and you will do your paperwork all online. And we hope everybody's working out on their own, staying safe, Staying healthy, and we will hope to see you soon.
If you know anything about Cajon, then you know that Friday night football games are the place to be for students. It's more than a sporting event. It's a community event that allows everyone to come together and show pride in Cajon High School. Attending football games are a fun way to get engaged, have fun, and meet new friends.
Watch the run!
When you reach senior year of high school, there comes a time that you need to make important decisions regarding the next steps for your future. Remember, Cowboys, with hard work and dedication, all things are possible. Now let's take a look at what's next for last year's graduating class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Dakota Filer, and I've been accepted to Cal State San Bernardino, Cal State Chico, Cal State Fullerton, the University of Redlands, the University of Laverne, the University of Seattle, the University of South Dakota, the University of Arizona, Arizona State University, Northern Arizona State University, and several others, and I chose to major in biology at Cal State San Bernardino.
Hi, my name is Anise Tayahemba, and I will be attending UCLA in the fall, and I will be majoring in neuroscience, and I am a part of their pre-med program.
Hi, my name is Alicia. I got into the three Cal States of my choice, which were Humboldt, Cal State Monterey Bay, and Cal State San Bernardino, and I chose to go to Cal State San Bernardino and stay at home. I'm going to major in liberal studies. Yeah, thank you.
Hi, my name is Gabrielle Mahilam, and I have been accepted to Cal State Los Angeles, Cal State San Bernardino, Grand Canyon University, Cal Baptist University, and also CUI, which is in Irvine. And I will be majoring in biology with an emphasis in pre-med, and I've chosen GCU for that.
Hi, my name is Diana Dan. I recently got accepted to UCR, which is the school I'm planning to attend in the fall, and I will be majoring in biochemistry.
Hi, my name is Jose David Trejo Antonio. I was accepted to UCLA, UC Santa Barbara, UC Riverside, Pepperdine University, the University of Redlands, University of La Verne, Cal State San Bernardino, Cal State San Marcos, and Cal State Long Beach. I decided to continue my education at UC Santa Barbara with a double major in Spanish and History with a minor in Political Science.
It is my hope that after viewing this presentation, you have gained a better understanding of all the great opportunities that are waiting for you at Cajon High School. Our academic, athletic, and extracurricular programs will keep you motivated to achieve your goals throughout your high school years and prepare you for your future endeavors. So wherever your future takes you, we hope you make the most of your high school experience, and we will meet you here on graduation day in 2025.